What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel for a brand new challenge account in Escape from Tarkov. This is the civilian challenge, and it's very similar to my operator challenge I did a few years back, and a lot of people really liked it. So we're going to be going out with a very similar mindset with restricted weapons and restricted loadouts. So essentially how this is going to work is I am not allowed to use the flea market. I can't do any scavenger raids, but I can use my container. I can craft using my hideout other than using the scavenger box. I'm not allowed to use fence. I can work with whoever I want. So if I want to play with other streamers on this account, it's completely okay. The main thing about this account is purchase restrictions from the dealers themselves. The point of it is to predominantly focus on semi-automatic weapons, DMRs, snipers, and shotguns that don't get used as much in the PvP metagame. So limiting my purchases to semi-automatic rifles, weapons with 10 round magazine capacity, 20 round magazine capacity for pistols, no lethal grenade purchases, but I am able to modify these weapons with long range optics, suppressors, lasers, modifications, and purchase body armor. So throughout the raid, when I'm killing other players and other scavengers, I can use whatever tools available to me that I find in my raid to get me through to survive. So if I kill a scavenger and find an AK-74, we're good to go. If I kill a player and they have a fully modified SA-58, we can use that throughout the entirety of that raid. But when the raid is over, all of the equipment that doesn't meet the specifications has to get sold directly back to the traders, and I have to build a new loadout or continue with the loadout that I went in with the raid that follows the restricted weapon guide. If you're interested in participating in this challenge, a full list of rules is in the description box below, so you can check it out and read more about what I'm going to be doing here. And unlike hardcore, which is very much PvE oriented, objective based Tarkov, this is very combat heavy. I'm specifically making this account to go out and hunt other PMCs, scavengers, scab bosses using these restricted loadouts. So that being said, there's going to be an entire collection on Twitch, so you can watch every single raid for this challenge account from start to finish in the description box below, or you can subscribe here on YouTube and watch all of the PvP highlights and best moments for this account. So with that being said, we're jumping into our very first raid on this account and then taking a look at some of the coolest PvP moments I had during my first day on the civilian challenge.
I don't really know what name we're going to have, but I do know that we're going to go USEC. And the reason why we're going USEC is because they have more civilian clothing options. That's why. Yeah, I was thinking about doing local tuna. Why don't we start off with local tuna? No one's got that name. Local tuna. Yeah, we're going to go USEC. And like I said, it would make more sense to be bear. But yeah, the only reason why we're not going bear is because they just do not have enough civilian loadouts. Like, you get like a really nice hunting jacket, blue jeans, like different types of like non-military jackets with USEC. So that is the reason. So yeah, I don't really know exactly what the hell we're going to do to get started here. I'm actually just kind of curious what we have. We have pack of vests. We got helmets. All right. Got Berettas. We got shotguns. Well, actually, we don't. We have a Taz. We have the SKS, of course. 10-round SKS. That's always nice. I mean, whenever it comes to like starting this account, I mean, the restricted weapons kind of fits the bill for a lot of things. I'm going to have to try to remember to pick up as many batteries as possible because Mosin PU is going to be big. Duct tapes. Yeah. All right. So first things first, we gotta accept some missions here. Gotta accept some of these missions. All right. All right. We need to chill out for a minute. I need to let some of these scavengers spawn in. Shotguns and DMRs endgame? Yeah, I'd say DMRs like SVDs and RSASs and all sorts of stuff like that. Uh-oh. All right, so we got to kill four more scavengers. Unfortunately, we got to do this for reloads. Actually, I think we need to break out right and push forward. Kind of forgot. I'd like to push towards the extraction if I can and then kind of maneuver around there. So the main difficulty right now is running into dudes with like Vals and AKs off the spawn, and I'm in a horrible position for that. Plus I'm making noise. Case in point, we got something going on inside the construction area right now. I mean, I could try to get into a position, take a snipe at one. It's gonna be difficult though. Here, see if we can pull out some supply. Civilian power, let's go. Yay, bolt actions. What's this? Marlboro cigarettes, okay. Keep going. Keep going. Please no scab boss. That'd be kind of awkward. Be an awkward way to get things rolling here. But I do need to kill some more scavengers. Hardcore? No, we're not doing hardcore this time. We're doing something a little different. For the most part, this is going to be a relatively similar to a normal account. It's just very much focused on more either civilian style weapons or semi-automatic sniping, DMRs, shotguns, that type of stuff. Okay. Well, spoke too soon. That blows. That blows. We got Scab Boss. I don't know if we killed him or not. The first guy. We should have killed him. That was a clean headshot. I don't know. We did. So one boss is... I mean, we'll see. I think going after the Scab Boss with... a 10-round SV-98 is not the smartest play here, unfortunately. It's not about the boss. It's about the amount of setup that is required in trying not to get third-partied by a player. I need to wrap around, though, towards the extract. I don't really want to go to the extraction, but that's where I want to hang out. You got this? What would a civilian do? Well, the whole, like, we're trying to kill as many things as possible, so you have a Makarov as well. I do have a Mackie. Got the Mac attack. I don't want to leave this raid yet, but I'm trying to get enough time to pass where PMCs can kind of intermix and start killing each other or start doing their own thing. Instead of wanting to chase down an SV-98 boy, you know? That's the biggest worry right now. We're still immediately in the beginning of this raid, so... with a very loud gun... I need to just kind of keep moving around here. Where are the regular scavengers in this raid? There's one. He's got a VPO! With a nice little optic on it. All right. Could put that on the SV. But believe it or not, I feel like we're better off with iron sights. We'll see though. Let's give it a shot and see what we're dealing with. Yeah. Maybe not. With the iron sights? So that was one scavy down. There needs to be more though. We still have that threat of a suppressed, I think it was an AI suppressed AK-74 on the field somewhere. So anyway, let's see. Do we got any reg scavs back here? Where are the PMCs? There were some PMCs at construction that I moved past. And we also heard some firefights inside the dorms. So I would say predominantly dorms right now. Oh, fuck. Okay, we got one. I don't know. I think it's two. I'm pretty sure it's two. Try to run in. Fuck, dude. I don't know. What the fuck was that? Oh. Bushes. Bushes. Could have pushed to look for me outside. Maybe the other guy was doing a quest and ran. You know what I'm saying? They could have been like, just leave. You have the quest item. Oh. Could have been something like that. Holy shit, we need that fuel. Don't need the motor yet. I can't take both backpacks because we need to take the SKS. Take the Comtax. Oh, semi-automatic too. No way. The Vepr. All right, that's a good first raid. We run 10 round magazines if we have them for this thing. It's a Vepr 136. All right, that was a good first raid. Only killed a guy. I don't know what happened to the second guy though. Oh well, that's fine. I'll take that guy's stuff. We're technically not done of Dark Souls 3. I have like two more bosses left on the DLC. Oh my god. Did he spot me? But I think I might just take a break. Yeah, no, we've already killed most of the DLC bosses. I think I only have like two left. Uh-oh. I gotta be fast. Ah, whatever. Fuck the body armor. We gotta move out of spawn, man. Or I gotta like move it to a bush or something. There. Yeah. Whatever. It's a ceramic. It's a ceramic. I don't need to keep a ceramic like that. I'm alright. There's a scav over there though. How hurt are we? Not bad. Civilians practice insurance fraud as well. Oh yeah, insurance is on the table, man. I never even thought about insurance. Yeah. I don't think it's that big of a problem, to be completely honest with you. I think it's okay. Are you tired of the same old tune? Are you tired of the same old tuna? Well, we're definitely fucked. I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Well, this sucks. We gonna die? Seems like the SVD is allowed. It is. Yes, it is. 10 round magazines, though.
Damn, I'm tired of this walking.
Ah! Oh! Greased him. Just got greased. Let's go. Yes. Near, far, wherever you are. Come on, let's make it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get in there, buddy. Get in there, buddy. Get in there, buddy. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Drop Vepr, take foul. Nah, foul goes full auto. I can't use it. That's a dub. Dude, nice. Vepr 136 gets the job done. All right. Fucking A. He's got Comtax. Stream Sniper? No, he's probably just got Comtax. Or it wasn't even at me.
Civilian moment, deadly story.
Yeah, it wasn't at me. Fuck, bros. Bruh. I want to fight so bad. I just know what's going to happen if I do. God damn it. Your call? Guess we're going to Valhalla, boys. This is my problem, dude. It's my problem. cheese! All the cheese! Give me the cheese! Give me the cheese! I need the cheese! Eat the cheese! Eat the cheese! Oh boy. Two bleeds. Oh, there's more than two. There's three. But they're not all together, which is helpful. One killed one guy, then another guy tried to kill another guy, and the other guy ran. So then I fought one of the guys, and then the buddy is over here somewhere. I don't know. Fuck. We lost a mag in the process, though. We lost a mag in the process. Odin was with you. Buddy, guy, friend, pal, dude, man. Barp. Barp, 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 boop, bap, boop. Level 47? Jesus. Bap, boop. Bap, boop, ding. What do you got in the backpack? CMS, one usage. Might as well use it. Ooh. What do you got? Rips? Green tracers? 12 gauge adapter? PK06. Give me that. And I need this. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese. Okay. Light bulb stays. Screws stay. D-bat, I guess we're dipping. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. I'll pay you $10 not to. Your British accent is something to behold. You what, mate? You what? No, I'm just fucking around. Sorry. Yeah, I'm the worst at accents, man. What? You actual what, mate? All right. I can't tell which voice is the fake one. That's good. Wow, I'm offended. Unfollowed. Yo, imagine being offended by shitty accents. I've been seeing that a lot these last couple years. That's totally fine. If you're so, I don't know, what's the word? Brittle? Sensitive? Oh, people make fun of Canadians all the time, all right? We can toss it back. Oh, you're from Canada there, eh, bud? Fucking going out for a rip, riding moose, and fucking going to Timmy's and, you know, playing hockey? With your dad in the garage, washing your clothes? Canadians aren't human. Oh, well, that's true. We're aliens. Maybe Taz. Nah, I think I'd prefer a Mackie over a Taz. I don't know. What do you guys think? What's your dire situations gun of choice? If you had to choose. I think I'd go Mackie. I think I would go Mackie. I think I'd go Mackie. Left to right? In front? Did he spot me? I deserve that kill. He didn't. There's another one, though. I hit him like 5 times. And that guy is crying right now probably about the Mosin being like, the Mosin's too OP after I hit him so many times point blank. Heal? Fuck. Heal what? I have no limbs. Give me a minute. I didn't take my, Fuck. Extract? Grizzly to the rescue? Nah, Grizzly doesn't fix broken limbs, you know? Yeah, I literally jumped into the raid point blank of an alter guy. Whatever happened to that second guy? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Whatever happened to that second guy, man? No, that's a different dude. Not the same. Mozon is back. Here, let's ditch our Mozon inventory because it's insured. See what he's got. Zero energy. I might have to hit the secret stash. Peas. Clutch peas. The other guy died from bleeding. I mean, the other guy could have been dead from our first shot and then just dead behind that power pole. There was definitely two dudes, though. For fuck's sakes. Word's so easy, chat. Word's so easy. We got a player scav peeking it. God damn. Got the watch? Nah, we were almost dead. I was running out of energy. Couldn't go for the watch.